I'm really excited. President Biden, as you know, in his new $2.5 trillion infrastructure bill, that broadband is a huge part of that. So, you know, and I've known Biden for 40 years. When I was governor, I got a lot of money out of Joe Biden as vice president. I'll get a lot more as president. But with the